1980s pop star Tiffany had a remarkable moment when she came face to face with Michael Jackson just 2 weeks after her song, I Think We're Alone Now, knocked his hit Bad off the number one spot on the Billboard charts. In an exclusive interview with JEGA News, Tiffany fondly reminisces about the encounter, considering it her most starstruck moment. She recounts attending his concert at the Forum in LA, where she found him to be incredibly lovely. Tiffany's cover of Tommy James and the Shondells' I Think We're Alone Now propelled her into international fame in 1987, and her self-titled debut album produced additional hit singles like Could Have Been and I Saw Him Standing There. In 2019, Tiffany released a re-recorded version of I Think We're Alone Now, along with a captivating music video, featuring shots of her in a shopping mall reminiscent of her nationwide mall tour in 1987. Apart from Jackson, Tiffany shares her admiration for other music legends like Van Halen, especially Eddie Van Halen, whom she had a big crush on. She also expresses her admiration for her role model, Fleetwood Mac's Stevie Nicks, whom she has always looked up to and has had wonderful encounters with. Tiffany also shares 25 interesting facts about herself, including her love for gardening and nature, her talent for hand-painting jackets for her favorite charity, her first car being a Saab convertible, and her go-to karaoke song being Fast Car by Tracy Chapman. Additionally, she reveals her love for vintage purses and jewelry, her favorite room being the kitchen where she creates recipes for her cooking club, Let's Food with Tiffany, and her comfort food being mashed potatoes, which her grandmother used to make for her. The article concludes with Tiffany's love for Greek mythology and desire to visit Greece, her favorite workout being yoga, and her go-to cocktail being a mimosa.